on a separate issue, child marriage, what the government should actually do about it.
Ban it. Full stop. No ifs, no buts, no conditions, nothing. I mean, I cannot believe this. We're still talking about this. I mean, what's it been? 2 weeks? I mean, really? Is it okay? You know? I mean, and the thing that I find upsetting is that everyone's talking about rules, regulations, procedures, laws, da-da-da-da-da. Nobody is talking about the welfare of the child. And that should be central to everything we do.